Dean Wade just had a 20-point fourth quarter to end the Celtics' 11-game winning streak. And they did this in a game where they didn't have Donovan Mitchell. The Celtics blew a 23-point lead, and the haters immediately started yapping. But what do y'all think? Are the Celtics trash, or is Dean Wade him?